Welcome back to this fabulous channel. Welcome back to the City of Sin. If you all are new to the channel or stopping in for your first time, my name is Ryan. I will be your host for all of these epic adventures. But today we're here in New York, New York, Las Vegas. So I wanted to take you guys on a quick walking through in New York, New York. But just keep in mind, I'm going to try and keep this as limited as possible. They have a very strict filming policy here at New York, New York. If you guys remember, myself and Kid, the YouTube creator, Kid, K-I-D-D-D underscore 74, him and I were actually walking outside on the sidewalk and we got stopped by security saying that we can't film outside. I said, well, it's a public sidewalk, so that doesn't make any sense at all. And he said, well, right now you're not on the public sidewalk, you're on private property, so I'm going to ask that you stop filming. And I'm like, well, I'm not going to stop filming, I'm just going to move to the public sidewalk. And I continued to film. So they do try and get on you a little bit with filming. Over to my right, there is the High Limit Lounge here at New York, New York. So with that being said, we're going to try and limit this filming adventure, but we're going to try and capture as much as we can. So the Players Club, the cashier's cage is over to my right. Straight ahead of us here is Hershey World, which is actually currently open for business. Over to the left of Hershey World is the chocolate bar. They do have some good drinks there. It is a tiny little bar though. They don't have much seating available, so if you're gonna sit at the chocolate bar, it's best to get there early and check it out. Over to my right, that will take you to the escalators, that will take you to the Sky Bridge to the MGM Grand. It will also take you to the Sky Bridge for the Excalibur. They have Coyote Ugly up there as well as some food options. But I'm going to take you kind of zigzag through the casino floor a little bit and show you the food court area next here. And straight ahead of us over to the right hand side is the Nine Fine Irishmen. This currently is not open. This place usually doesn't open until later on in the evening. But I didn't see that this was actually open. So from what I know, it is currently not open, but it is something that hopefully will be reopening soon. So like I said, security here is super tight. They have emergency response team directly ahead of us. They also have normal hotel security, as well as Las Vegas Metro here at New York, New York. So you'll certainly stay safe within this resort, so you don't have to worry about your safety or anything like that. Just make sure that you stay within the casinos after nightfall to kind of avoid the protests and things like that. If you want to go out and join them, you certainly may. Over to my right is the Swatch Company. Over to my right as well is going to be Starbucks. Further down on my left hand side, you will see this is the sports book here at New York, New York. It's a good spot to cool down on those nice hot summer days like it is today. Today the temperature is actually 107 degrees outside, so thank God these casinos are open so I can finish doing these walking tours for you guys for the reopening, because it is absolutely blistering hot. It's too hot to go outside and film, but I might try and do a little bit of live streaming action a little bit later for you guys to kind of take you outside and see what the boulevard looks like during the reopening. So Gonzales y Gonzales is over to the right. That's a good little spot to grab a bite to eat. They also have a bar there as well, so if you want to grab some drinks, you certainly can do that here. Like I said, with these restaurant selections, some of these are open, some of these are still going to be closed, so that is one thing to take in consideration. Check MGM's website to see if the restaurant in particular that you're looking for is actually open. And check it out. But the Fulton Fish Market is over to my right hand side. The Burger Bar is gonna be on my left hand side, but the Burger Bar is actually closed. The Fulton Fish Market is currently open, so if you wanna check that out, you certainly can. The doors where all the lights are, that will take you out towards Park MGM and Zumanity. The theater is straight ahead of us there. And then this will take you up towards the Chrysler Towers. So if you're staying as a guest, those will take you over to the Chrysler Towers, over to the right, and we'll continue our way to do this walking tour through this food court and this lovely New York, New York here in Las Vegas. Over to my right, these restrooms are currently open. So if you need to use the restroom over back here by the food court, they are currently open. I know they've limited some of the restrooms that are currently open just to limit the number of guests and social distancing, the number of areas that need to be sanitized over and over and over again. which makes sense. It's all to try and keep everyone safe here in this fabulous city and enjoy their vacations and their adventures. There's a little pizza shop that's over on my left. It's extremely popular and extremely busy. They have really, really good pizza. They have tons of people actually getting pizza right now and a bite to eat. Right now it's about 1 p.m. in the afternoon here on June the 4th, to give you a date and time that this is being shot in or at. So the steakhouse, if you want to check that out, that's directly straight ahead of me. Say hi to Matthew and Derek. All You Can Vegas actually did a video in there. So if you guys want to check out their video of that place, they said it was absolutely delicious. One of these days, I'm going to get in there. I'm going to test it out for myself and to see how delicious it actually is. But everything I've heard about that place has been extraordinary. So it's going to be one of those places that is definitely on my list of things to do. As soon as I get back to work and working again and everything like that, have a little bit more expendable income, definitely be trying that out. There's an Italian restaurant that's up here as well that you can certainly check out. I've heard good things about that place as well. Never ate there, so I cannot confirm or deny that it's good or bad. They also have a bunch of different eating options here in New York, New York. Like I said, some of them are limited due to the coronavirus and this being the grand reopening. This is reopening day. So straight ahead would take you over to the pool. The meeting rooms and stuff are going to be over to the right, like your conference center, things like that. Here's some more bathrooms that are actually available on the right-hand side and open. I'm going to take you along the casino floor here and show you guys what some of the partitions look like. On my left-hand side, like you can see at some of the table games, they have the plexiglass partitions. Three chairs limited to your blackjack table on my left-hand side, like you can see there. So you can see some of the precautions that they're trying to take to ensure that all the guests stay safe here at New York, New York. But I think that this will kind of wrap up our walking tour here through New York, New York. I hope you guys like these tours. They are definitely fun to do to get out of the heat. I enjoy doing them. The cat and mouse game is always exhilarating. But a huge thank you to all my Patreon supporters. Thank you for taking your time to watch the videos today. Be sure to share these with your friends and family. Like this video, subscribe if you have not already done so. But you all know who I am. My name is Ryan. I will be your host on all of these fabulous Las Vegas adventures. But until next time.